dude. You were thrashing about. Bad dream?
Sleep rotation's at 10. 2 hours about up anyway.
I'm amazed that you're able to sleep at all after what happened. It's fucking roasting in here. It's like there's no air anywhere on this ship. By the way, Irish swam by. Didn't dare wake you. I'm telling you, man, you gotta steal sleep while you can. Peace, Reverend.
This one's okay.
Hang on a second. Navigation, satellite uplink, radar, sonar, internal cooling.
Weather and binoculars. 100 years ago, it would kick ass. More blind as bats. Fucking Chinese.
You don't know who's the Chinese.
You want to bet?
$100.
The sewage clears.
All right.
Next, we have to get aircon and filtering back online. Team Powers, you get that ball rolling. Start in section B4 and E9. See how far you get. And Stamper, Underwood. I've got another report of high water levels. It's below.
Base just down there.
Her husband was talking a few minutes ago. The dude's head trauma might be more severe than we thought.
You can't go in there, man.
Are you insane? My husband's in there.
I'm sorry.
Let me in. Who's in charge here?
Would you please step back, ma'am?
She's on our side. Let her through, Squids.
You need to do a CT scan. It may have been trapped. Most of our equipment went down on the EMP. The plan is to rendezvous with the USS Titan, and then we can use their facilities. Ma'am, I'm gonna keep close tabs on her husband.
I will stay with him. I have medical training.
He's on the lower vehicle deck. You and him kiss and make up yet?
Thank you.
Get to the Titan. We'll know for sure.
All hands. Damage control center.
Irish is a great guy, but he always gets us into situations. Maybe I should say something. It's tough, you know? A unit member should never overstep when the leader decides. That's just bad for unit cohesion. Then again, you gotta leave room for conscience, right? What do I know? When it comes down to it, that was your call to make, not Irish's.
Hey, Irish!
Back.
What's up, kid? Here you go. Hey, count 396 survivors. Mostly women and children. We did a good thing, right?
Yeah. No, of course not. It wasn't your call to make. Dunn put Wrecker in charge.
I mean, come on, Pack. What the fuck is this about? The right thing or fucking protocol, man? You know what? Let's take it upstairs. I answer the garrison to the problem.
No, you won't answer. Squad leader will.
Under ideal circumstances, this ship would be hard-pressed to accommodate 400 refugees.
If Garrison's pissed, he's pissed. It was the right thing to do.
Your presentation needs work, Irish.
Taking on the Titan. I need eyes on board before she's lost forever to the deep blue. There's a number of variables at play. We don't know who attacked them or if they'll be back. We can't afford any surprises.
Tombstone won't let you down.
Sergeant Wrecker, Agent Kovic's taking the reins. We'll obey his orders as if they're my own.
Permission to
dismissed.
Speak, sir. But Captain Sergeant Wrecker...
I'm not having this discussion, Irish. You'll obey your squad leader. I'll make room for any survivors. Setting the Valkyrie in a defensive posture, one click east of the Titan. Agent Kovic. Most of your squad.
Research the Titan for intel and survivors. Gear up. Weapons and rebreathers.
Ready to rip for launch. Move.
Damn it, squad. Oscar Mike.
Come on, Irish.
Hurry up, Marines. Time is not our friend. Sergeant Wrecker, take the wheel.
coming?
We're all in the dark about what's happening, Marines, but this is your opportunity to help shed some light. Don't fuck it up.
Understand, Agent. Lots of people on the Valkyrie depending on us.
Much bigger than the Valkyrie, son.
Look at it! I was nearly posted to it.
Any idea how much time we got before she goes under?
Come on.
What exactly are we eyes on for, Agent? The Titan's a big motherfucking ship.
Sit back and enjoy the ride, Marine. You'll be great when we get there.
You're leading us into the unknown. What's to enjoy?
Irish, come on. We're here to do a job, and I'm calling the fucking shots, okay?
Yes, sir. Agent, go, bitch.
Come again, Marine.
Just enjoy the ride, like you say.
Below the Titan on the edge of the 10,000 foot canyon. She might slide off any minute. I don't see anyone!
Where the fuck is the crew?
Oh my God. She's taking in water. I can't believe it.
Believe it, little brother. Someone has killed her.
Move it, sir! Where should we go? How do we get in?
Exit strategy if this thing rolls over?
She'll slide off the reef at some point. When that happens, we better be out of here with the voyage recorder.
Not exactly exit strategy, is it?
Watch your step. We're on C deck and we're heading for the damage control central. Look for hatch G46. That hatch leads to a route all the way through.
All right, where is it? The hatch.
Wrecker found it.
Ruby, let me help you with that.
Open it up.
We're going down into that.
You could swim, right, Marine? Right? We dive all the way to mid-deck, but we should arrive above sea level. Gear up.
You heard what the motherfucker says. Jump in.
Drivers, we'll be mechanical. We have to move. Water level is rising fast. Everyone good to go?
Go too good.
You're close.
Sir, you sound like an SOS. Someone on the track. Don't know that, Sergeant. What happened to the
here!
Who locked you in?
They locked us in and just left us here. I don't know why.
They launched the missile into the ship and deployed it? That doesn't make sense. Reckon we should go on.
They have the window! Please! Tell the mom help! I can't die like this!
Let's get this over with. A couple of minutes, she's going up. Fuck off this piece of junk.
About fucking time. Back to the Falcon.
I hear voices.
On your signal, Wreck. We'll take them down.
Man, we gotta take him out.
Kovic! What's the fastest way out?
Straight ahead!
Get out of my way, bitches!
Taking cover!
Yeah, why don't you flee, assholes?
Take cover!
Thank you.
Holy mother of... Holy bitch!
home before it's too late!
Thank you.
need to drop it before it takes out the bridge!
Roger that. Trevor, get a stinger and take out that helo!
Supply crate's up ahead. Grab a stinger!
Thank you.
Push on! We have to find Garrison!
We can go for the med bay.
Breach the door!
Garrison had him relocated.
What? You left the side?
He doesn't know who I am. What was I supposed to do? Fight him? I have kept the line of defense. Call command deck. Ask Garrison where he's located. He'll listen to
Jesus
you.
Jesus Christ, Hannah. The command deck is cut off.
Let's get the hell out of here. Tombstone, let's go.
26. You're full of surprises, aren't you, Hannah? Eyes open. Ready? Clear this alone, Wrecker. Give me a hand. Doctor! Hurry up!
All right.
Incoming air assault!
Titan's gonna hunt you. You'll be the center of it all. Make sure he lives. Marines, you tell Garrison he has to trust her.
Thank you.
Riker, you take the lead. Go. Go.
Let's go. Come on, let's go.
I'll take point, squad leader.
So what are your orders? Go to the bridge and look for Garrison.
Clear! Captain Garrison, the bridge is clear. Is he okay?
He's stable. Where's Agent Kovic?
He didn't make it, sir.
Son of a bitch.
Thanks to Tombstone, the Valkyrie still floats. She's a wounded warship, though. A long way from home, boys. Hostile waters. I don't think we've seen the worst yet. So I'm glad to have you Marines on board. Sergeant Wrecker, I want a debriefing in 15 minutes. Tombstone's yours.
Hoorah!